to a magic bricks now exclusive then, home prices in Mumbai look likely to go up if a Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai proposal gets cleared. The civic body is proposing to increase development charges across the city to raise funds for infrastructure projects. My colleague Suyesha Samant managed to get an exclusive copy of the civic body's proposal letter, and she gets us this report on which areas will be impacted.
The letter that I'm holding in my hands right now is a copy of the original letter that has been sent to the UD Ministry by the MCGM for approval, as per which development charges are all set to increase by up to 100%. Now, just to understand, earlier the development charges were calculated as per 2.5% of the ready reckoner rate into the number of square meters of land that have been approved. But now what will happen is that the development charges are all set to go up to 100%, which means that it could almost double after its approval. This will happen for all those projects which have not received the CC up till now, and it will start with immediate effect after the date of ordinance. Now, to understand how this will impact the home buyer, I spoke with a couple of consultants and builders. What the consultants had to say was that, you know, this could clearly mean that the prices eventually could go up, and this is really not the best time, because at one end where the government is trying to push affordable housing, this is not the best move, and this will affect the pockets of the home buyer. Even when I spoke with builders, what they had to say was that, you know, an extra cost for them will obviously burden the home buyer, because they will transfer that burden onto the home buyer eventually, which means that prices could go up. So all in all, everybody had to say that clearly this is not the best move at a time when the government is trying to push affordable housing.
All right, then, time now to listen to what the industry has to say about the matter. We are being joined by Baman Irani, Secretary of CREDAI. Welcome to the news on Magic Bricks Now, Baman. Firstly, you know, your reactions to this development charges almost getting doubled all across Mumbai.
See, the government is looking at making infrastructure, adding to the infrastructure of Mumbai, for which they require the money. But by taxing the real estate industry, what they're in effect doing is adding an additional burden onto the development, which will mean that the affordability, which is as it is, you know, nowhere near where the common man can go ahead and make purchases, will further go out of the reach of the common man. When you look at the number, it's, you know, from 2.5 to 5%, which means that this 5% is paid every single time a proposal goes in for an approval on the area of the approval itself. And every penny counts, and every additional burden that will be added on to the industry, it's very, very clear, will make the houses that much more expensive. And genuinely, as a move, I'm not sure whether this will in any way, you know, improve the sentiment. As a matter of fact, if at all, this is going to be one more additional burden that the housing industry carries. It is our sincere request to the government that, you know, additional burdens, we would like that the burdens be reduced, because we are coming to the end of the year where the ready reckoner rates year on year have been improving or increasing. And we've actually reached out to the government to even make an appeal to them as MCHI CREDAI to tell them that this year it is absolutely imperative that the government actually reduces the prices of the ready reckoner rate, on which basis all the charges are paid by the real estate industry, because the you know, market prices aren't really rising at this moment in time.
Baman, talk to us. How do you think this will impact home prices in terms of, you know, what's the quantum of increase we're talking about here?
I mean, it's all dependent on which area you're in, and the ready reckoner rate differs from location to location. So if you take an area in which, let's say, the ready reckoner rate is 1 lakh rupees a square meter, earlier you wound up paying about 2,500 rupees per square meter of approvals. Now you'll wind up paying 5,000 rupees a square meter of approval. So the percentage increase in the overall thing would be about 2.5%. And, you know, add to that the impact of what the other charges get increased on the same, as well as the money carrying cost. Every single rupee that is expended up front. And the money carrying cost, because the project takes anywhere between, you know, 18 and 24 months, or rather, to be honest, between 24 and 48 months to be completed, there's a money carrying cost on all of these amounts as well. So, well, it depends on which area you're in, and the impact will be that much more.
Aman Irani, Secretary of CREDAI, thank you so much for joining us.